Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome back. These are exciting times. We are one day away from the deadline, the last day where all the videos will be out for the invitational contest for the Great Guitar Build Off 2021. So in honor of that, I thought we'd do kind of a little penultimate episode, if you will. That term might not be completely accurate because I'll have a sound demo coming out after, and I'm sure other people will as well. But I thought we should chat a little bit about how the Invitational is going to work, how it's going to be judged, that kind of thing. Talk a little bit about the builds, and then just for fun, even though this is the most ridiculous time possible to do it, I mean, this should have happened at the beginning, I'm going to do a little honest trailer style thing for the Great Guitar Build Off 2021. There's my little camera angle change that Broken Wind made fun of so effectively. So you guys may have seen already that some of the Invitational builders are done their builds. And if you follow us all on Instagram, you will have seen various hints as to what some people are doing or finished products. Some already have their videos up for their finished products as well. So if you're following Tim Sway, for example, his has been up for a bit. Colin from CS Guitars at least posted a preview of his on his Instagram, which looks awesome. Laura from Broken Wind, she did her most recent video today, I think, which kind of shows the color and everything, and you can get a really good sense of what she has done. Ben's partway through his. You know, some people are done, others are not. But things are in progress, and by tomorrow, they will all be finished and all be up. As you all likely know by now, this year things are working a little bit differently in terms of, one, what everyone's supporting, and two, the auction. Now, some people have selected the same charities as last year. I think Tamar did. I'm not sure if Ben did. I've selected a different one. If you haven't seen me talk about this year I chose Second Chance Animal Rescue due to it being a pandemic. I know that probably doesn't make sense. One would think I would support a hospital or something like that like I did last year, but I have seen already what I feared starting to come true, where people who were stuck at home for prolonged periods of time adopted animals to keep themselves company. And as they try to return to their normal lifestyles, now we end up in a situation where, you know, those animals are back in shelters. And obviously there's a detriment there that needs to be addressed. So I'm trying to help with that. So that's who I'm supporting. 50% of the proceeds for each auction will go to the Great Guitar Build Off, which is also a very interesting charity and a great cause that helps people get into this hobby, into this career, if you're someone who wants to pursue it, into building guitars. And that can be through, by way of, you know, subsidized classes, subsidized tools, because we all know that the tools for this hobby or this career are expensive. So great cause for that as well. And it probably also goes to, I'm not sure, but it may also go to helping support this contest, which I think everybody enjoys. So this year, things are much more organized. We're not all doing individual auctions. They will all of the guitars will be auctioned off via the Great Guitar Build Off. And I think they actually may be on their website. So it's either eBay or their website, but as usual, you can get all the information from greatguitarbuildoff.com. I recommend you do so. I probably should as well. Now I just need to convince somebody to buy my guitar for me as like a ridiculously early birthday gift, which would sure save on shipping. There is still some time for those who are in the official contest, not the invitational, so those builds will be coming out in a while. They've got some wild and interesting stuff, some very talented builders there. Just some stuff I'm very, very impressed with, and some inspiring ideas that I might try and incorporate into some later builds. So I don't know how much time you guys have on your hands, but there are a ton of videos out there. If you're looking for something to do, I spent a lot of time watching unofficial builders and, well, not unofficial, sorry, watching the official builders and watching what I could of the invitational builders from what's come out. If you haven't already, it's time to clear your schedule for tomorrow afternoon / evening, because a bunch of us will have our final videos coming out at that time. And mine will encompass, even though I said it probably wouldn't be this way this year, pretty much the whole build. That way, whoever ends up with the guitar has something they can refer back to and see pretty much the whole build. It's going to be interesting. And this time it's actually, I think, probably not going to be a tutorial, or not going to be much of a tutorial. What I'll do is I will post tutorials to show kind of how it was done or how to do similar stuff later in separate videos, so that this one isn't that for once. That's pretty much enough talking, I think. I'm gonna go try and make this honest trailer and hopefully not get a copyright strike. And I hope you guys enjoy it, and I hope that you also enjoy all the video that's coming out tomorrow, and that you take the time to vote in the contest and help support the charities. That's, well, like I said last year, that's the important part. That's why we do the invitational builds. Like, I'm doing a guitar build here, and all of the invitational builders are that somebody is going to buy and the money's going to go somewhere else. And, you know, it takes time for us and it costs us money and it costs Crimson Guitars money to the extent that they sponsor this and send us kits and stuff. And it's all for a great cause or a number of great causes, but it doesn't really do any good if nobody helps support it. So I hope that you guys will go ahead and vote for whichever build you like the best. I think you can only vote for one, but I don't really know. Show your support to the other builders and take the opportunity if you can and if you're willing to bid on some of these guitars and help support the various charities that form part of the contest this year and that we're all trying to help out. Okay, without further ado, there hasn't been as much trash talk this year as last year, mostly because there hasn't been enough time to do it, and also because Broken Wing Guitars went nuclear on me and I've been licking my wounds ever since. She really got me. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoy this short, honest trailer style video. Thanks for watching as always. If you liked the video, please give it a thumbs up and remember to subscribe, and I'll see you next time. From the people who brought you essentially the same competition last year, and all of the fun and unmitigated craziness that came with it, witness the new and improved Great Guitar Build-Off, featuring well-known and world-renowned judges and other people, all in support of charity guitar building and quality entertainment. And now, with enough new competitors and footage to keep you scrolling through YouTube until your eyes literally start to bleed. Or your ears, if you're trying to listen to my playing. This is truly a contest like no other. Or like some others. I don't watch many contests. Wow. How many of these things are there? This is wildly distracting and unnecessary. Let's get back to the topic. Featuring an international selection of talented guitar builders and experts. People who can also build other things and are good at it. And I guess those of us who are extremely photogenic. Seriously, so photogenic. All right, dramatic pause in the action because I've run out of things to show, and Star Ring, craft time. Equals 9 customs. Think outside the trash. Dylan talks pickups. It takes 2 paint jobs. They may take our amps, but they'll never take our tartan. Genie DeResta. Mary Poppies. The sound of scrapers. And the Crimson King. I know someone's going to say it, that my trash talk is too nice, I'm Canadian, I'm apologizing, all of this. Give me a break, guys. It's a public contest. It's supposed to be family friendly. There's only so much I can do. I mean, I was going to refer to Broken Winds Guitar as the opioid crisis, but, well, really, I just respect her cause far too much to do that. Hope you guys liked it. Have a good one, and I will see you tomorrow.